there's a lot of talks about climate change and environmental control. Well, all these talks are being transferred into real concrete action right here at Danfoss. Well, Danfoss develop and manufacture products that make sure that we better use the energy and we deliver better future for the generations to come. My name is Jean-Sebastien Côté. I'm a manufacturing engineer at Danfoss Power Electronic. Danfoss is investing heavily in new technologies and new products, and I'm responsible for creating the production environment for these new products. I joined Danfoss because Danfoss is a great company with a vast range of very high-tech products, from very small valve that can fit in my hand to humongous variable frequency drive that barely fits into this room. So this is very challenging from a manufacturing and engineering point of view. Well, I've been with Danfoss for more than 9 years now. Every day you wake up and you go to the office, you know how the day will start, but you never know how it's gonna end. Well, Danfoss is a company that truly understood that their most valuable asset is their employees. And Danfoss is investing continuously onto their employees, developing their competence, their skill, and their knowledge through tailor-made development programs. So that is a package, a whole package that you don't find anywhere else. Well, I do a lot of team sports, and when you play in a team, it's really critical that everybody puts their effort towards the same goal. Well, it's the same type of culture that I found here at Danfoss, where everybody works together towards the common objective and not individually left and right. Well, Danfoss is a global company with offices all around the world. And we see more and more multi-site projects where, for example, a product can be developed in China but manufactured here in Denmark. And the management of such project needs to be customized to enhance the communication and make sure that the project is managed properly. Well, for me, engineering tomorrow means we're setting up the table for the generations to come. And we have only one shot at it.